Maybe buddy Mythic Keystone, Tol'Dagor. Let's go ahead and get straight into this. Hopefully this group knows what's going on. We can use to our advantage. I really do hope they know what's going on. I'm pissed. Where the overseer can be found. Relieve him of his keys. Secure our asset and slay anyone who stands in your path. Fuck me. Hey, I always do this to myself every time I get into this dungeon. Every time I get into this dungeon, I'm a fucking moron. I don't know why I do that. I'm just so lazy. Alright, well, we're here. We're good to go. Alright, ooh. DPS isn't too bad in this group. Number one. Alright, we can actually get one more out. Gonna get the hounds out. Who let the hounds out? The patch you did. That's who. But you didn't want me to get it out. Come on, Bam. Allow. Oh, you asshole. I forget. Goddamn traits on this beach. Oh, fortified. Oh, this is an age dungeon for fortified. Almost as bad as Seth. That's what this fortified is so bad. Especially on the higher key, so, but still. Let them in, fam. I don't got that much movement stability. Please tell me someone has the keys. If no one has the keys, I'm pissed. Keys are everything to this dungeon on Mythic. Yes! Key boy! So glad I was able to find a group so late in the week. Monday. Already past midnight, so it's actually now Tuesday. Dreadstalkers really needs to be an overall instant cooldown thing. Like, not an instant cooldown, instant cash. It's so annoying that it's just PvP gets it. Death Knight, you could just grip it. Alright, this is worth. Why'd we have to pull so much? Got a lot of imps that want to go implody plody. I can't. Yeah, it's implody time. Yay! Next gate. This one where we're gonna go right? Or this one where this is one where we go left. No, this is one where we go right, yeah. Next one's one where we go left. So we gotta pass some trash that's on our right hand side. I like this group. Freaking tank the G. He knows where he's going, which is nice to see. This group is the place for me. Rocking that Shadow Fury talent, y'all know what's up with them AoEs. Them AoE stuns for the boys. I'm not rocking it, I'm not cool enough like that. I got my demonic circle for no reason that I'll probably never use, but yeet. I gotta switch it out though, I gotta get to remember. Switch out Demonic for Dark Fury. Dark Fury is just so important in Mythic classes. I try. It's going really damn smooth, and we're able to stop teams from pulling more targets. Again, Shadow Fury talent. For those of you that are tuning in, make sure you select it. Unlike me, I forgot about it. Damn. See, I'm doing so freaking good right now in this run. This run couldn't be any cleaner. Oh yeah, this is where I wanted to pop cooldowns on. I hate this track. This little pack right here is just so annoying. I always like to pop my portal here. A little bit of a DPS boost. Coming in hot with an impotion right now. For the boys. For the boys. Number two.
Fresh meat.
Perfect timing. Let's see this. We get him timing, boy. Like a good warlock would pull gateways out, but this group's a little bit really good. This group's really good.
Come on, boys. Show them why this is our block.
Get the cast off. Yeah. Thank you. Can I send? Ow. Defensive cooldown now, time. Shit. The squad taking L's right now, boys. Damn, we made it out. We got one death so far, that's it. Not bad, not bad at all. Let's go. We got two more bosses left. 50% more enemy forces to slay. And also, 18 minutes remaining. I stunned you, bro. Come on. making his way. Imp, let's go. That's gonna be the next gateway, but that's the one where you go left instead of right. Gotta avoid the mobs that are on the right hand side, if I remember correctly. Some people think it's inevitable to pull those ones on the right and actually skip them. Not these ones, the ones that are on the other side of the gate that we're gonna unlock. Got it? Oh, never mind, that's why.
It's locked. It's locked.
I don't got it. I don't got one. Alright. I don't think we got any more. We're gonna have to pull now. That sucks. Really sucks. Oh man, I gotta use my gateway. Trash is hella eggs. You don't want to be facing off against hella eggs trash. Right, that's the last one from the gateway. Gonna have to bring out the tyrant. Not looking good. We can get you invis lock us past half of this shit. I think we could still skip that trash to the left by just pulling this one, because this is the only one I think that packs out. I think you could skip. I don't think people wanted to skip trap. Alright, well, people didn't want to skip trap, so let's let him deal with this by summoning my tyrant. Fuck off. We actually have enough for the portal. Question is the portal worth it right now? I don't think he's almost dead. Nope. Not worth it. Implosion's gonna be worth it though. Now. Got one down. One more to go. It was a worth. Damn, that freaking trinket. I mean, that's not even my trinket. The trait procs so much. It's so good. Is anyone gonna get in this shit? Come on now. Suck it. Alright, cool.
Don't waste my time, lesser creature.
Heal it. Come on. You're kind of not doing anything. Oh yeah, you are now. Never mind, I didn't see these guys. I'll stun them for you. Aw, you tried to pre-aim. I see how it is. Dumb people pre-aim. It ain't moving, so kill it. Hey, asshole, get out of your cannon. And stop aiming at me.
Stand ready, men! They're coming! Check your fire! I'm looking at you, Flamecaster! If any of these Azerite munitions explode, we'll all be dust!
Release. Oh shit. When you shouldn't release. Oh, I'm not too far. They all died anyway. Oh, we did pull all that shit.
You cannot command
me. All right, for the boys, come on. Can we do this? 7 minutes left, 2 bosses left. Not looking so great. So long to get back up here. Oh shit, here we go. Oh
know what? Just go. You gotta get through this.
I'm not in combat. Oh, I am. Damn. Annie. Sweet, let go, fam.
I can't wait to see you melt!
Oh, I need my headset gone. What's my pet doing? Go attack, you asshole! You're ruining my DPS. No, you don't. I need my tyrant. Need this tyrant now. He's about to freaking explode your damage. Aha, when you're not in it. I'm not in it. What are you doing?
More bombs incoming!
Shit.
I'll reduce you to cinders!
I wasn't in it. Well, I am now, but I wasn't. Finish it off. We got 3 minutes left. One boss to go. Not great to do these dungeons this late.
Burn out the fastest.
Do not waste my time, lesser creature.
So late. I'm so tired. For those of you treated in live, I am definitely going to sleep after this one. Person died. Why are we keep a dying today? Good job. Let's go. He hasn't released yet? What are you doing? I want you out. I want these guys dead. Go team. 1 minute. Hello. We ain't getting shit done in a minute. But we got the portal out. So we can try. Malcazar, do you want to come out for once in your life? Oh, you dumbass. That hurt. Well, there's 7 seconds.
I've been eager to try these rounds on living targets. You'll get caught in the crossfire. Run on you. I never miss. Enjoy your last meal.
I need to get this tacked off. Thank you. You ain't gonna try shit on anything. I'm just so dead. You don't even know. You don't even know how dead I am right now, bro. I'm so tired. This needs to end. No, everybody died. Shit. I am done. I'm spamming my health stone.
You'll get caught in the crossfire.
Didn't get there. Now I wonder if Death Knight is super OP and can solo this. No, I couldn't get to where I needed to go. Carry me. I'll move to you. I guess that way. When Death Knights are too OP. Oh shit. Oh, because he gets hurt. Oh my gosh. When Death Knights are OP, it's fuck, boys.